My very first stalker. Maybe this forced vacation will be more interesting than I imagined. Like my novel, not every threat has been tied up, nor every question answered. Secrets are still lurking in the dark corners of Jericho. Were Laurel, Gates, and Tyler just pawns in a bigger game? Will today's stalker become tomorrow's nemesis?
She was tough. And she died for the one thing she truly loved, school. For that, I have immense respect.
She was one of us.